line. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run. So into Pat's territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 38.
They've looked his way quite a bit, and in my estimation, as well they should.
Well, that's now five catches in this first half alone.
And he picks up another first down. He's been an important part of their offense here early.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
They ran that one well.